to admit it, but humanity is under attack.